Go on.
You will not suffer.
Yes, you will.
A lord devoid of light.
Oh, don't worry, I'm already Lord, you fucking faggot. You're already suffering it, and I'm just here to kill you.
No, mother. Forgive me.
Your mom's dead. By my hand, by the way. Oh no, I feel like I don't like this. Why would you do that? Oh no. Fuck you! I did it better! I actually got touched by the three fingers!
The sneaky. Oh, well, they're turning white? Or shedding? In the jaws.
The abyssal serpent, shorn of light.
Ah, so you're another one of America's bastards who kept marrying me.
Oh! Oh, ooh. Wait, did he gain health?
How did he know he could do that? What led up to you learning you could tear out your eye, crush it, and gain a superpower?
So dumb that he, like, goes to you first. He's rotted. Fair.
And he shows up and does it like it's the most natural thing. It's not. It's a very rare thing to do.
Beloved people,
embrace of Mesmer's fame.
Jefa, cabrón.
What did you see?
I have peered into the forbidden abyss. This bitch bleeds. Bye bye bye. Bye 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 bye. You and you. And you... And you. I can't believe that I accidentally stumbled upon this,
though. What? Oh, yeah.
Like, it would be one thing if I was wearing a hood and the hood was like down and you grabbed me by the hood, but I was not wearing a hood.
Yeah, no, I don't think he's rotten either. Oh! Wait, he can bleed?
Allowed to emote.
I mean, his mom was Queen America. Do you think he is really allowed to emote?
I personally think one is allowed to emote.
All of her other children emoted? Though saying his is probably also correct. God, the bleed took him down to... Oh, he can die. Oof.
Embrace thine oblivion, as shall I.
Emoting is not my strong suit.
You summon Hornsa? Fair enough. Yeah, he wasn't gonna let you.
In the embrace of Mesmus.
Mother, forgive me, for I must stop my eye out. I'm not gonna stop making fun of him for that one.
No, that's fine. Are you gonna wait a little bit?
Us, God, done with the waiting for it. I just can't find him anymore.
He's right there. Damn. That's probably a very accurate statement.
The fact that I had runes that I needed to risk. You've taken away that thing. I do find it funny that his fucking health bar doesn't show up, though.
Yeah, that's kind of weird, isn't it?
Yep. It makes no sense that he wouldn't, you know, not die. But at the same time...
Right?
thank you very much. What part of this? You see how you're fucking flashing? That means get my fucking shield. You're not embracing Oblivion, you're fighting Oblivion. Hi, my name is Oblivion.
I see you, Diamond. Cat, cat, meow, meow.
Thank you.
No, no, that's genuine. What hit me?
I'm not sure.
I died before he hit me.
Just the two that you need?
Yep. I don't have the time to use healing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, he's far too aggressive. He's right there. I think he is? I want to say he is. Right.
If that shit happened, that would be fucking hilarious. I'm not gonna lie.
Fair enough.
I do find it funny that people are like, is he like the next biggest game in the millennia of the DLC? Easy to get to, so.
No, he has story requirement, and therefore he wouldn't be the Melania. They did, I do believe that people, they said that they wanted to keep the story bosses around the same, difficulty as Elden Ring, but the optional bosses are all as hard as Melania.
Fucking 1 million stab followed up by the fucking explosion is way too aggro for a phase one attack.
Fair.
Building. Get some Gunpla, goddamn. Get off my dick. I know I'm Elden Lord and all that shit, but fucking eat a cunt.
You know what I do wonder? If his dialogue would be somewhat different if you weren't Elden Lord. Because technically you don't have to be Elden Lord to, like, kill Moog and Radahn.
Lord, my people.
You said you ate, like, 2 chips, didn't you? You sure you ate 2? I feel like... Did I have a sour cream and onions? I don't know. See, if I eat 2, I'll be 1 under you. So I'm just like... Well, if the sour cream and onions is yours. If it's mine, then it would be more accurate. Same, so I'm going to just eat 1. And then if you want chips, then I will grab another. Oh no, Hornson!
I fucking hate that that is actually Just. I have a shield for a reason, and when an enemy just goes poke, and that poke goes straight through that shield, it's very annoying.
Mm-hmm. There he goes. What did you attack, sir? I was surprised that your shieldy boys lived for a little bit.
Always be a pain in the ass. It's not fun to get grabbed once and die. And it doesn't matter the enemy, it always kills you.
It's very rare that you don't die from a grab. You have to have, like, so much health that it's, like, absurd. Trying to pull him away from Hornscent, or? Damn it!
I have my shield. He killed me through my shield. It didn't even make the fucking thunk noise that the shield makes. It just went, die.
Yeah, I heard. Oi!
If you could regenerate like Wolverine can, your body would think that is the correct composition.
Oh, that's terrible. Oh, God damn it. Oh no. Ah.
shall all meet death in the embrace.
I will tear that snake out of your ass so hard that you will actually feel your shoulder come with it.
Hi.
In the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
I like that one.
I will strangle you with your own snake and then force feed your snake to your snake.
Yeah, he did.
Mesmer! Fall of my beloved people! In vengeance for the flames, my blade I weep!
Hornsen, please go and attack!
Thank you. You deserve to stub it much harder. I hope that you eat a Lego without noticing, you fucking glue sniffer.
Rotted. Quickly. Oh, thank goodness. Phase two.
I would tell your mom on you, but your mom is dead. And going to her fucking tombstone is too fucking much of a fucking nuisance. Just like you.
Failure? Yeah, same thing, I guess.
20 minutes earlier.
Yes, hello, yes, Mesmer. Hello, Mesmer. You are fucking worthless. Just like your mother. I won't say shit about your father, because your dad's actually cool.
Well, we don't actually know who his dad is. Radagon?
My dude cannot even last 3 seconds against the fucking thing. Like, my dude, learn to block. It is actually just that simple. You will live longer.
You're right.
Or dodge. Dodging.
Yep.